Time lead, and then the Hurricanes in the second half took the kickoff. They marched 82 yards and for a touchdown. This 24-yard gainer, Kelly to Rodrique, was the key play. Miami got two afterwards and trailed 14-11 in the third quarter.